Also, if you play the objective, you get fuck tons of points. Let's see if I can draw my boy. Go in game. There we go. The one with the canteen, that's really specific. You mean from the newest movie or the originals? Keep your guard up. Oh, I got Lando. Oh, you mean the Mos Eisley Cantina? Yeah, did you turn on the holo projector? Ah. Shit was cray. Alright, I'm in the Quay to join you. I have like an hour and a half. I'm going with. Nope. Can we do arcade? We can. Hold the door. Hold the door. I'm gonna cry if like we're in the middle of a game. I hate that, like when your teammates are like not doing anything. Like there's 20 of us. If we just throw our bodies at it. Hello, dear. Want some tea? No. Let me play it, please. Just want to play the game.
Now get the fuck back over there! Come on, let's go.
Yeah, boy.
No, you can't stop me. I'm going to the objective. No. Curse you, pig man.
How much time do you have left? They said the game is almost over. Doesn't sound like it.
No, it's done. It was in overtime. Ah. Yeah, so.
Joy is in here, boy.
Yeah.
Banana is here, boy. There we go.
God damn it, the British woman got away.
And you're still in the game.
I accepted the invite. Calm your pants.
I know. It just won't let me start it because you're still here.
Yeah. Oh boy, Ray did the thing.
Oh boy. Hooey.
Put out. There we go.
There we go. Atlantic Assault.
So I got to play as a Death Trooper, and that's my fun, god, that was like my favorite experience. Dude, it was amazing.
You're back. Why does everyone want to go to Jakku?
I'm in a loading screen, so.
Also, a loading screen.
Joining game 3, 2. One.
Ooh. I'm still at a loading screen.
Jakku, the graveyard.
Nope. I still have the stream. I'm literally just uploading the entire stream to YouTube of the Battlefront 2-1. For some reason, it wouldn't let me edit it. But I heavily edited the other one. Here we go. Oh great, we're the first order. It's gonna suck.
Yeah.
Sticking with you.
Alright, Mike, this time don't get landed on by the freaking transports.
The Jakku scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid.
That was hilarious.
I'm guessing you have that, like, full moment just captured on
here. Well, since I was recording it, yeah.
Oh, same for, like, when you upload the clip, though, it's just, like, it's there.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
I have it scheduled to release tomorrow morning. And, like, stagger it.
Oh boy, my own team.
Boy, one man army.
You died.
I did. I'm really scared, like, I'm gonna be in the middle of playing this and
snips.
Suddenly you just get kicked out because it's like, your trial's up. It's like, no! I would, like, at least hope they'll let you finish the game. just pulls you out of the Matrix. but my Star Wars!
Grenades, please stay. Please stay with my grenades.
The only nice thing is we get to keep all this stuff, so it's like good over to play in the game.
Hey, we secured it. Good job, team.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, is this what we're securing? We're securing this spot, right?
Oh,
so our team captured the other spot. Good job on this game.
I mean, that would be. I think that would be better. I kind of hope they reset the levels. Cause there's some people that are already like level 22. The full 10. Yeah. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. Resistance forces have gathered in the supply hold. They have the droid. Yeah, so you can't use any of the cards.
They're moving rapidly to escape. Disperse their forces in the hold. After that, we'll chase them down and annihilate them.
You know,
no, because now make a lot of people cry.
Might though, but like a lot, what they did is now even though like you can buy the
cards. Lopez, keep going right. There's a door.
Pull the door. Oh yeah, this door over here.
Just keep going. Keep yeah.
No one knows this is the door.
No one knows this door.
I mean, you gotta give them credit. Like, I would assume this entire ship's broken. Surprise flank.
How far away?
Around the flank. Like, how you're like, oh, there's a door, but I don't know where it is. It's...
Well, no, because there was another door I went through, and... Yeah. Attempting to secure.
Yeah. Suck it, Rebels. I mean, it's fair, so you're not, like, just sitting in the spawn. I know, it would make sense, like, in a battle to, like, flank around.
Oh man, they're all snipping now. They're all a bunch of snips.
Like, yeah, that'd be a really good flank. They'll, like, just, like, distract them for a couple seconds so people can push up. I mean, Mike, they do have the high ground.
We can do the thing, yay!
You mean the thermal detonator? Capture the two main exit points for the thermal imploder. We will pluck our prize from the carnage. Yeah. I think that's... I know the Wookiees have it. Mm-hmm. I think Han has one that's remote detonated. I don't think... Oh no, all the classes have it, so it must be like an unlockable though. All the classes have the same things.
At the west exit, for the order!
They're starting support to see class. I wish more people played it, because it really does help teams if you have them, because they give you such a health boost. Oh, the overcharge? Yeah, that one's really good.
We have to capture 2 points?!
Yep.
Focus on the west exit. Bring it under control.
Well, everyone's distracted over there.
Hey, boy.
I'm gonna do a little sneaky sneak.
Mike, there's a big wave of us pushing with this.
I'm here first.
It's all me.
All me. All me, guys. I can. Look, space chickens. I'm gonna follow this
little thing. God, someone give him some Ritalin.
It's like, everyone, stop what you're doing. There's space chickens.
This is just chicken in space.
Secure the east exit now. Chickens in space!
Chicky.
Oh, jeez, there's a lot of them. That was a good dart by me, though. Advance
and destroy nice, any nice tracking dart. It's like our chickens, but spacier.
Change of plan. Resistance transports are landing. Detonate the vehicles at port starboard position.
Succeed in this and
the enemy
tried.
Okay.
Go I'm gonna go far left! They'll never see it coming!
The old Razzle Dazzle.
They give them the old Razzle Dazzle, our whole team's on the far right. Me and the Silver Pig got the right idea. Let's go, other guy! Come on, smaller squad that's holding behind my butts, thinking that, oh, this guy knows exactly what he's doing.
This guy knows he's
right ideas.
Jokes on
but
that.
In reality, I really fucking don't.
Jokes on you, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing at all.
Right. Capture point. I got sabotage. Where's my sabotage?
Sabotage.
Okay.
Sabotage. Playing this game just gets me more and more excited for fucking Last Jedi. I know. It's like, oh, I had 10 hours, but I decided to slaughter them all in one day. I think I'm also gonna be 2.5 days. Because I'm at like an hour and a half. Mm-hmm. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Yeah.
What the fuck?
That's not good. That's not good at all.
Xbox, what the fuck?
What happened?
Oh, wait.
Oh,
wait. Happened? Oh my fucking god.
What happened? Don't tell me
it
yours is expired.
It kicked me to YouTube.
Why did it kick you to YouTube?
I have no fucking clue.
Oh, is your brother watching YouTube?
No, nobody just was on YouTube.
Your sister. That'd be funny. As fucked up as it sounds, it'd be a funny prank.
I know, I asked my brother that once because it's happened before, but like not during.
Great, now I have to wait like a year and a half to back out.
I have to wait a fucking year just to reload back in.
Mm-hmm.
Up now, I gotta reconnect. Oh boy. How fucking exciting. Oh look, I reconnect now. Fantastic.
Oh boy.
Now I just gotta join my good friend Lopez.
Yep, and I gotta back out, which means I'm gonna lose.
We're already losing? How?
No, we won.
How are we losing? Oh, the match is already over?
Yeah.
So, yeah, like...
So I backed out so I could pick you up.
Oh, no, it got me. Sending me in.
Oh, god damn it.
Going to Endor. I have to back out. No. You rejoin back.
God fucking.
I had to go through all that shit just now.
Oh, don't even start. Mike, I probably have like 30 minutes left. And I'm stuck at a loading screen right now. No. Okay. Oh wait, I'm in the game. What? Am I with you? Yeah, oh, we're in the same game. Sweet.
We're in the same game.
Yeah.
Let's preheat it.
That worked. Preheated doesn't have the game anymore. His hours are up. Oh, this one sucks.
Oh. The rebels are attacking us. We have to go kill Ewoks, Lopez. Let's go!
Where are you at, boy? You're not highlighted green for me anymore.
They'll have to override three control systems to take the walker. Defend those positions for as long as you can.
Right. I'm going center with everyone. I'm going center with everyone.
That's a terrible choice.
No, I'm going right. See if I'm on my boink. Around. Turn around.
Check your corners.
Hello. Fire suppression here. Oh, that's cool. We have like mud on our boots.
I like how one of them got behind us.
There's no one checked. What happened? No one checked the corners.
Guarantee he's up above us.
Yeah, the high ground. There's someone sniping above us. Together. I'm really just waiting until you're like randomly kicked out.
Come on, Walker Bay systems under attack.
Yeah, everyone has like 4 foot. I think the best one is the A280. That basically gives you like two fire.
Okay, lag. That's cool. Lag, don't you do this to me.
Not now.
Lag.
Pressing.
Lag. You need to stop. We need to talk about this lag.
I thought we were cool lag.
Yeah. Yeah, like big time.
How the fuck? In the main computer. Nope. He just got like, he upgraded to like one of the best ones or something. Like, not recently, but still.
Yeah, but my fucking modem sucks. Watch for shrapnel. Like, I can't output the range of Wi-Fi properly. Hmm. Yes, because then I have to sit next to a fucking fireplace with a dog that constantly shits everywhere.
He's got a point. Basically, his TV room has been taken over by his sister's dog.
And dude, let me tell you something about this dog. Here's a small story time for you. I woke up at 9 o'clock. I go downstairs at 9 o'clock. I'm like, all right, house is quiet, no big deal. My mom's just standing there, just like dumbfounded, like, what the fuck do I do? And I'm like, why? What's wrong? And I look into the shit dog's room, and literally this dog crapped 20 times.
Jesus. How much fucking shit does that little dog make?
And let me tell you, this isn't a big dog. It's a tiny dog.
It's a little rat dog. I don't know why you guys have it, like. No one likes this dog.
It's my sister's dog. And then there'll be times where mom's like, oh, he's such a good boy. And then, like, as soon as he starts yipping constantly, mom's like, fuck this dog. I'm like, yeah, fuck this dog indeed.
Like, seriously, like, I feel like no one in your house actually likes that dog. Alright, shield and protect him. I mean, like, with all the problems that Admiral gave you, he never really did anything like that.
No, this is a whole other shitstorm, literally. Mm.
Literally, like, how much shit?
Literally, he is his own shitstorm.
Back
Just regular dog kibbles!
And like, he's small, so he doesn't eat that much. I've seen it. So I don't understand how. Apparently, it's a horse of shame. One day you're gonna like wake up and that dog's gonna die because it shit its literally shit its brains out.
I would be okay with that.
It's terrible. So reason your dog has a brain shitting disease. That or that dog is just gonna mysteriously disappear and no one's gonna tell her what happened. Oh, we don't know what happened to Lewis. He left. Moved out. Moved out.
Walker Bay override deactivated. I'm ready to go.
Midnight shit himself to death.
Walker Bay resecured. Override deactivated.
Oh, by the way, you know how like Imperials always enjoy having a big walker and not worrying about it?
Walker coming online. The rebels have their
our turn.
Yeah.
Withdraw and prepare to defend.
Now we're gonna get fucked. And we're
done. Oh, wait, they Ewok, can I kill you? Die.
Where'd it go?
I'm chasing one right now.
Where you little shit?
I'm chasing one right now. He's just running around like a little fuck. Run. Fucking run. Oh god, this thing looks terrifying. Never mind, I don't want to fuck with this. But yeah, so we're getting assaulted by a walker.
Yes, and I like how I had three of my teammates right next to me, and I was just like, oh no, we're just gonna let
the
guy.
One. Or the, like, the past, one we did and yeah. We got fucked over. Yeah. And like, their team just like, massively pushed our shit in. Get the walker! And our teammates were like, huh? Where's the walker? What's a walker? I want to get headshots. I don't want to try the speeder bike, but I don't think it's worth.
Everything's kind of, close to the train. So.
I want to play as the AT.
Yeah,
shooting. Fuck.
Really?
Has anyone even gotten a shot off him?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, Lando's here. Hey, baby. You're about to get
damn it. Murdered.
Your boy's about to kill you.
Yeah.
Hey, baby.
Yeah,
he's gonna... I like our one teammate's like trying to suppress the fucking AT. Oh, and there's a Luke. I think we're Yoda.
Where are we running to? Somebody already has fucking Luke?
No, it's Yoda. It's a midget. It's the green midget. No, fuck. Run, Mike, run.
Ready to go.
He's gonna do things to your butt. Run, boy. Save yourself.
Ow. I could be a rocket trooper, but fuck being a rocket trooper. I'll just be a regular fucking bullshit, man.
Right now.
All right, come on, team. Let's go do a thing.
Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the fucking face.
Come at me.
Pretty often.
That's oh boy, we can do damage to it now, and it's like no one's fucking around to damage.
Yep. Try my bestest. I only have a gun to go pew pew. back.
I got Lando. I'm the black man. I tell you that. No, that wasn't Lando. It was somebody else. And I can't see again.
Oh, an AT-AT. AT-ST, I mean. God, this thing handles so weird.
Oh boy, they got another hero on site. Can't wait to see who this is. Oh boy, now they have speeder bikes too.
Oh boy.
Walker halfway to the base. Use the caves for cover.
It's like, alright, gotta run all the fucking back to the objective. Oh boy, here we go.
This isn't what I wanted.
Rocket on target. Walker damage. Be careful.
Alright, we did a quarter damage to it, Lopez. Hooray.
Hooray.
Oh!
I will say, even like dying in this game, everything just looks amazing. Oh, Lando's dead. Hey, baby. I'm gonna fucking leave.
Still got a little goblin running around, though.
Yo. Horny he is.
Yeah.
Mark.
The base cannot repel a walker. Rearm and fire again.
Alright, let's try Death Trooper.
The little guy's just doing flips!
Doing flips and shit.
We can't do anything against flips. Can't kill Flipper.
No. Can't stop Flipper.
You can't! And it's like, alright, that's great. We got fucking Kylo Ren. Where the fuck's Kylo Ren run to?
He's running the fuck away. You can't handle flips.
Apparently.
You didn't think I was gonna run, did you?
Oh god, racer.
Yeah.
To the keep!
That's a little midget again. Run!
No, what kind of fucking doors are these?
Really shitty doors. Boy, no! You're on your own.
Oh,
man.
No!
Nope, you're on your own. Bye, Felicia.
Dude, me and like six other people were like trying to get back inside.
I saw
and we died for it.
They're like beating on the door, like, let us in! Let us in! And we're like, nope. Yoda's out there.
Deploying to assist. Don't know who. I'll cover you.
Come on, pour everything into it.
I'm already getting shot in the ass.
Pour everything into it. Oh my god,
fuck you. Thank you, Kylo.
At least Kylo's there for you.
At least Kylo's there for me.
We need, where are the rest of the rockets?
No idea.
Someone fucking shoot it. fuck.
Okay, two of us have already got it. We're moving towards it.
Come on. Light it up.
Heavy guns ready to go.
Come on. Oh my god. Where's the other one? Oh, he dropped it. Go. Get the rocket. Get the rocket.
No, Han! No, he got Han over it.
Fuck. It's one health. Come on. It's one
health. Come on.
Yes.
We got it.
We did it. It's zero health.
That rocket left a dent.
Yeah, go Empire.
Shooting it.
Yeah!
The rebels overreached. Their force is broken and will escape Endor to fight revenge.
We did it. We did it, Namesima. We did it.
Oh boy, I'm level 7 now. How exciting. Okay, let's quit out and then actually join up, Lopez.
Okay.
Then we don't get fucked. We don't lose each other.
I don't want to lose you again, boy.
So Gunnar was saying, like, even though he has the Expo next, the graphics are still, like, present.
Yeah.
The hardware, at least, coming out of it.
Yeah.
Even though he has that ultra-high-def TV. So I'm like, alright, that's kind of good.
I mean,
but,
like, it sounds like it would be worth, but at the same time, it's like... Man, I can't
No, like, for
to...
me, like, even, like, alright, I got my TV and everything, but, like, if... My parents do give me an Expo Next. And I'm just like, okay, but then I'll just have to wait for my tax break to be like, alright, I'll get a new 4K TV then to get like the
yeah.
full thing out of it.
Alright, send me an invite.
Just life and limb for a bronze.
Yep. For that bronze. Group is playing.
Multiplayer. Galactic Assault. Finding Galactic Assault ship.
Woo! Joining game. God damn it, not again. Why does everyone want to go to Jakku?
No, like, why can't we play some of the other maps?
Like, I haven't seen the Kamino map, but I want to play it. No. No. Doesn't count. I want to play the Galactic Assault map on there. Is that the same thing? Fuck. Oh boy, we're the First Order. Oh my god, did you see what Markiplier did for his dog?
No.
He fell through like a giant ball pit.
The Jakku scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid.
Let's go left!
I just see like one green dot, just like a running light.
Yeah, no, you're like really far away from me.
Why are you so far from me?
You would think that they would like spawn you and your friends
UFA?
Together.
What, is this something I said? Come back! Come back!
Targeting reactor control, securing now!
Mike, there's like a terrified villager behind you. Hello. Oh, jeez.
Oh, hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Come here often? Bark! Just died right in front of you.
I'm at your side. I like how we have two of us, like, looking for this one player that's...
Yeah. Typical. Sounds like a... Oh, hey!
Like, we have five of our team... Oh, hey, look at that!
Oh, hey, man, what's up?
Five of our teammates are not on the objective.
Hold position for now. So what are they doing?
What are they doing?
I don't know. On they aren't even
spawned
on
the far left side, looking at a building.
It's a really nice building, man.
Has one player hiding in it. Now we have another guy storming in. He's dead, by the way. Awesome.
Sounds like typical first order business. Committing a lot of resources to getting one thing about one guy. I died. Jeez, I got blast. Oh, I killed him. Rocketed
of course,
in orbit.
There's that one guy behind a box.
Oh, hey, man.
Hey, look at that.
Oh, hey, what's up?
How are you? Inside again.
Die here often.
Come here. Yeah, man. You know. Come here. Little guy, die again. You know,
live,
it's a regular
I
thing.
Die.
For instance, we have four of us all sitting on top of an arch post.
Yeah.
With snipers.
You know, I'm gonna.
We
gonna
all
file
know who
complaint.
The Hanzo mains are on life then.
Gonna file a complaint over with, you know, General Hux. I'm gonna really give him a good talking to.
Okay. I think my complaint's another man behind another box!
Enemy targeted.
I like how our heavy just charged him and just like insta shields and fucked him.
Yep. It's like, oh, I will protect you. Stand behind me. And then just dies.
No, I already died. But like, there was another guy hiding behind another box. And, let's see, what's our right side objective team doing? We are
capped
behind
already.
Cover.
Oh wait, no, they haven't
right,
capped
right, that's
yet.
Not capped.
No, they capped it.
Yeah, no, no, no. Nope. We're
I'm
hiding
be
behind
we can do this.
Two pieces.
I'm gonna snipe and see how that goes. Oh, they also have air dominance, which is probably not
maintain
helping.
Position at the landing pad. We'll have it shortly.
Yeah, but no one's firing lands. No, they're not like firing down on us.
At the moment. Yep, now they are.
This man has blue mods already.
I've got this.
That's annoying.
Yeah.
Well, now it doesn't matter because we're on the side.
Oh, hey, we captured a thing. Look at that. Now everyone can go right.
I thought we had both.
Capture right, though? That's the real question. Well, no, like I said, they're all just standing away from the checkpoint for some unknown reason.
No, I don't think they know. Oh, Kylo Ren's coming.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Alright. I will guide you.
New ally on site. The resistance should be afraid.
Oh man, I'm spawning in with the Salt Lord. Lord of
sounds perfect for you.
Bringer of sweat.
The Lord of sweat.
Oh, hey, space chickens are down here too.
No, oh, look at that. Stop playing with the space chickens. Let's go.
Objective right now.
Got behind you.
I'm getting shot in the butt.
Ah. I said, look out behind you. Got him. But did I save you? I did. Damn it. You know, I thought I was your hero, baby.
It's okay though, I spawn back with the Lord of Assault.
Assault Lord of Assault. Why can't I go up this fucking thing? I had my shield up and I couldn't go up a ramp.
Oh, my baseball throwing skills, so it took an effect.
I'm gonna see how the air situation's going. I'm going with it's pretty bad. Target yep, because someone's trying to spawn kill us. Yeah, we lost. First order is one.
I don't understand, what the fuck's Kylo doing?
I don't know, I think he died. Oh, hey man, what's up?
Hey man, I'll give us a motivational speech.
Alright, so you're going the wrong way.
Okay, I am leading us to the right thing, as we have one sniper, not even near the objective. I have no idea what where he's trying to snipe on.
Gonna file that report with Hux, man. He's not gonna be happy.
Yeah. Motivational speaking!
Put down your turret.
Okay, I gave him a good old fashioned flashbang.
Bridge clear.
I gave my turret.
Torbjorn.
Motivational speaking, go!
Our forces have reached reactor control.
We did it!
Hooray! We did it! Regroup.
Good job, motivational speaker.
Gonna motivate us some more.
Resistance forces have gathered in the supply hole. They have
no, there's Kylo Ren.
They're moving rapidly to escape. Yeah, we are following. Disperse
their forces in the hole. Follow him into battle.
That, yeah, I'm gonna motivate him.
Yeah.
Come on, I'm gonna motivate you. Come on, coach. I'm gonna motivate you.
Look up. Save him, for he is our lord.
Motivate the fuck out of us!
What do you want to? He's taking your door.
As soon as I...
Good, through the door.
Jump.
Go. He's clearing the way for us. Yeah!
We're here to support you! Motivation!
I can handle myself.
Uh-oh, right here.
Alright. No! Your leader's down!
Black Hawk down, Black Hawk down!
Aw, oh, damn it, I wanted to be a flame trooper! Yes, I can! Yes! Yeah, I still got
flame
it!
Boys. Let's be flame boys. Where you at?
We're gonna flame them.
Where are you?
Flame them.
Where you at?
Hold on. Hold on.
Need to hurry.
Okay, I have deployed.
Need to hurry. Over here.
I'm behind you, I'm behind you.
Follow me.
Behind
Let's go!
Oh no, we only got 15 troops remaining.
Oh, someone just
go!
Fell over dead in front of me. Someone just had a heart attack.
Yeah, go, keep going right. Fuck it.
Another person just had a heart attack in front of me. Go. Come on. Through the door.
Go. Help boost.
Burn him out.
I burned the man alive.
Burn him out.
Oh!
Turn him out.
Damn it!
No!
Fake Chewie! Oh, bunch of Chewbacca!
I died.
Hey, let's do this together.
I'm gonna be a rocket trooper again, or... Motivational speaking!
Motivation!
I like how just the females are troopers, so it's just like, alright, I'm gonna do this.
If you guys win, I'll suck you all up.
I'm gonna blow all of you.
That's misogynistic, my dude. We're going to go to the Lopez's sexual harassment training again.
Motivation!
Grenade out! Sweeping the area! Securing the hole!
Oh, I got someone with a grenade. Go! Take him out! How?
Where was this? Where's the thermal grenade? Now.
Oh my god!
Oh, I see you also dead. Why are we dying at the same time?
I mean, I'm okay with it.
I mean, yeah, because we actually spawned together, so we see each other. But, like, it's just like, I die, you die, you die, I die.
I wish the motivational speaking gave us a boost.
Like, I think you can. Oh my god, we did it!
Holy shit!
Come on, motivational speaker. I think our entire squad is following us.
I literally said the wrong way, I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
I'm gonna write that letter. You're gonna get in a lot of trouble.
Better not.
I'll write that letter.
I am your commanding officer.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to HR. I'm gonna file a complaint.
Ow!
She got shot in the ass! Where are you leading us?
I am leading us around. We're gonna flank him.
Who gave you an officer's position?
Do you see?
What is your trooper number?
Oh, you let your commanding officer die. Look what you did.
You're the fucking commanding officer here.
And there's three of you surrounding me.
And your point?
You know,
supposed to have a better awareness of your surroundings, officer.
All right. Young man.
Gonna write that letter.
You do that. You know what? We're gonna go right. We're gonna follow the rest of our team. They seem to have a better concept of what the fuck.
Hux
is
really gonna chew your ass out, and not in the good way.
You know what? Fuck him. You know what? He's dead anyway. So
he's not. He's alive.
What?
Yeah, he lives.
15 troops remaining. Motivation!
Hostile spot.
Oh God. Sir, there's a British woman.
Big mistake.
Sir, there's a British woman.
Very big mistake.
Well, she's dead now.
Can I be a flame trooper?
I'm gonna take charge of the situation here.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're both gonna try and motivate our team.
Yep.
Never mind. Once the lag settles down, and I
well,
stop
we don't have time
for
that. And we're dead.
And we're done. Hooray!
Yeah.
Fuck Jakku anyway.
I mean, Jakku is a shithole. But, yeah. So I'm gonna have to write a report about this, and we need to blame someone.
We blame the people sniping right off the bat in the beginning. That's
okay.
Who I think we
so,
blame.
So, I'm gonna write in the letter to Hux that, the sniping division.
No snipers. Yeah, our sniping division needs help. Like, they need to go back to camp. Basic, yep. Even.
Reprogramming.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe a little less, a cloning batch. Oh no, we didn't use clones. We all first order didn't use clones, did that. Did they? Wait, do they?
What?
Do they use
no, they don't use clones. They raise kids
they don't
from
use clones.
Birth. They made a point of that. Okay. Kylo was like, oh, maybe we should have went with the clone army. And he's like, no, it's a bad idea. Basically, they're like Spartans. They're raised from birth, just without the genetic, modification.
Modifications, yeah. And the blah, blah, blah.
They're supposed to be. I mean, they are. Did you not see the opening sequence?
Just not
I mean,
our
they
division.
Fuck that vision. They fuck that village.
Okay, so back to the normal nonsense. We mm-hmm. have the Juggernaut, World War II vet, just a regular officer, and then Vietnam soldier. This is a coward.
Sticking with you.
It's okay, I am our commanding officer once again, and I will not lead us to victory.
So here's the situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid from the scavengers. A vintage Imperial unit with data real important to the First Order. And we've got the droid. That's the good news. Bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. We've gotta hold them off while we figure out an extraction. Get to the landing out as long as you can.
I really like that spot.
That's a great. Really? There you go. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, they spawn a lot closer than we do. They basically dropped in there.
Yeah.
Lead me, officer. What do I do?
And I gave us a motivational speaking just now, so.
Guarding your butt.
Have one of these.
Gotta get him out of reactor control or we're gonna lose the area.
Nah, they can have that side then.
They will not take this spot.
I think they all went actually to that side.
I think they did. Which means they're gonna flank us this way.
Oh, yeah.
The fire furnace all put your turret over here.
I'm just gonna hide behind this box.
But sir. Sir, we need help.
I don't see anyone.
They're coming.
Oh jeez. Okay. Yep. No. Yep. They're coming.
They're coming.
They're coming.
Oh, there's one below us. One behind me.
Grenades. Oh boy.
Up behind us. They have snipers on the other side.
No, little turret buddy, remember me!
Merp.
Little turret buddy!
I died. This guy's fucking blues! Oh wait, no, that's not a blue.
And once again, we have fantastic teammates who are not even on the objective. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! 5 of us are not even... Okay.
I'm coming, boy.
It's like as soon as they die, it's just like, oh.
A lone figure running towards the objective. Oh my god, they're all here.
That man has three slots unlocked.
Fuck.
Oh, I have three slots unlocked for my...
Yeah.
Squad on deck.
Yes, I want them through... Oh, what? Oh, that's fucking stupid. Okay, I guess I can punch people better then, at more efficient rate. Fucking stupid. Oh yes, Silver Sim! I see you're also-
Oh, what?
Everyone see that crash?
Present Bark.
Rocket jumper, Wookiee. I'm gonna continue being a soldier. Or officer. I like how everyone's picking officer. Everyone go officer!
Take this on.
We will motivate each Going other. On. I like how we have heavily Gatling gunners all the way up top of the objective. Man, we are good!
That's okay. I think they're trying to like suppress.
Fall back and
God damn it. I know. I think they think it does.
I'm already in shum the ass. Fantastic.
But it's gonna be a while. We should be able to mount a defense of the supply hole. That'll buy us time.
Go, little chuck buddy.
I will guide you.
Talk to your enemy, Alfred, and landing now!
Kyle's here.
Autogun ready.
Oh my god, there's so many turrets.
And I think that's why people are picking officer, because literally you just like line this area.
Grenade ready.
Oh god, Kylo Ren's here.
Somebody yet? I cannot be a British woman yet. God damn it! I will be a British woman. Damn it! Don't you worry.
One day.
One day I will be British. Will I be good at being British? Probably not. Don't you worry, guys.
No surrender.
I can handle myself.
Motivational speaking.
No.
To us, no. Get to the objective.
We're gonna lose the area.
Kylo Ren did things to me.
Yeah.
He made me stop moving and then he put it inside.
Motivational! Like, force pulled me into like a whole crowd.
There's like a line of people just hiding behind and not staying on the objective.
Yeah, I know.
They're pouring in. Fall back. We haven't lost yet.
People need to, rethink their life choices. So where's our next objective? I don't even fucking know.
Either of them long enough, we can hop aboard the transport outside. Ready. If not, we've got one last option.
Grenade ready!
Show me my defense. The one's down there.
I keep dying.
Enemy capture the team at the west!
That's right, Kylo, I punched you. What are you gonna do about it?
Swing.
Well, you don't have a hand anymore.
It's time to be British.
Clear for grenade.
Hostiles at the east exit.
Will I be a good British woman? Probably not.
Not
we
not so
gotta do something about it.
Fuck.
Okay, so L triggers to block. All right, I killed him. I'm the better woman.
Whoa. Wait, what?
Jedi.
I killed him with the better woman.
Hey, what?
Oh.
Ah. We gotta go. Oh no, there we got the other objective. Never mind!
No! Ah. They're like lemmings.
East exit is locked. See if we can do better on the west side.
Got it. That's one. That's one. Pull back, just pull back. We're fine.
Hello.
Oh, no. Bullshit!
They're pushing hard for the west exit!
Last ditch ever on that shotgun, you know it.
Yeah, it probably was. As he was dying, he pulled the trigger.
Yeah.
He got some thermal imploder.
Enemy presence at the west exit!
I'm gonna command us again.
Not right, me boy.
What matters most is I killed their Kylo. And. Yes.
Grenade out!
As the makes a triumph for a comeback. Probably trying to slot us all again.
Probably. Oh, there he is. He's very low health, though.
A first order commander has arrived!
Ah!
I'm motivational speaker, other guy.
Everybody again.
They got Boba now?
Boba.
Grenade, countdown!
I killed somebody.
Woo!
Yay, we did it!
Now don't back
everyone
out.
Move. Yeah.
And I'll hopefully get something else there than Jakku or fucking.
Yeah.
Am I on the board? Nope, did not get on the board. That's aim it. I was gonna say, I was hoping to be best officer. Oh, do you also hear, Overwatch starting to ban people who just main one character?
Really?
Yeah. So, let's say you join a team in competitive, and they're like, oh, you gotta play something else, fuck you, man, I main that, ban something else, and five of them report you, Blizzard will automatically look into the ticket, and
really?
It'll be their choice to sign, being like, yes, to ban you for
That's
not cooperating with your team.
Really good.
Yes and no at the same time.
Well, yeah, like, why, but it's, like, the people that are being toxic when they're, like, oh, you don't pick my character, and, like, I can see why, because, like, we've had that, where, like, if people don't get the character they want, they just freak out, and
they just pick something else, and they just shit the bed.
Yeah.
Well, I'm saying for, like, let's say you're really good as, like, Hanzo, and you're, like, fucking amazing, but then it's just, like, oh, people want you to play fucking Lucio or Anna because they don't want Hanzo.
Well, I think that's a different thing. So, like,
so then your whole team reports you.
Well, I think that's a different one. And, like, that's why they're going to review it. Like, if people... I think it's not just, like, if someone reports you, they're just going to do it. It's kind of like if... It's a report and, like, they look into it and, like, you're actually doing really well and you're not hindering your team. I think that's one thing. But it's, like, if you're affecting the team... Because, like, you're having a little shit fit.
So, what are we doing?
Well, it looks like we're playing as the Rebellion. door?
No idea. Yes, we are. But now it's our turn.
Oh god, I hear the Ewoks.
Oh god.
The furry little cannibals.
Oh my god. So many little minis.
The cries of his people, they have been heard.
Look at them all, man. Like, fucking die.
Yeah.
Fucking.
You're just
fucking
shooting
die.
On our side. Oh my god. There's dead stormtroopers in here. I know that you Ewoks did it. Just remember, the most powerful empire ruled by a Sith master. Overthrown by Ewoks. Just remember that.
Do you think our teammates realize you can go over the hill?
No. I forgot to.
Because I can see why how they got around us.
Because they went up and over. Like one, are you doing that?
Hold on. I just did. I'm not here. Not here. Not here. Sir. Go away. Go away.
You do not see me.
Buddy. Do not see me.
You're like the penguins from Madagascar. You didn't see anything.
At the fuel station. Override running.
Oh, I gotta hold X. Okay.
Mm-hmm. You basically have to like stay there.
Hold the enemy back.
Okay. Oh no, this guy has infiltration. Oh god. He is the plague.
We gotta have to stand here and hold this. This is nerve wracking. No.
Let's go.
Oh, we got one.
They re-secured the fuel station.
Aye.
There's just like dead stormtroopers everywhere.
Yeah. I'd love to know where our teammates are.
I'm on the hill. Where you at?
Okay.
Slow and steady.
Let's kill someone named Hanshaw first. I kind of feel bad killing him.
Han never shot first.
Shut your mouth up.
Main computer override in progress.
Keep
me apprised. We'll stick together.
Loading override on the main computer. I'm just waiting for like the eventual just like kicked out.
Maybe if you keep playing it won't kick you out.
No, because that's what happened to Preheated.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, he was like in the middle of a game, he was playing as Rey and he was doing really well, and then it booted him out.
It's tragic.
It is. So far it's been 70 minutes. Bug it out, man.
Tornado!
I love getting shot in the ass.
I love getting outshot by a pistol.
Which means this fucking guy was sitting back over there the whole time.
Mm-hmm.
Because I just ran through that spot and no one was there.
He was waiting. Watching.
Yeah. Being a fuck.
Bapping.
Yeah. Being a fuck.
Are we not taking this one in the middle?
the fuck have we not captured this thing? Lopez is still kind of, it seems.
Yeah. No, no, my dog's going crazy, so it's like not ruining the audio.
Accessing Walker Bay controls. Walker Bay override offline.
Try putting him in your butt.
Boy.
Got to the main computer. Overriding now.
No.
That's a game over. God damn it!
We're too late. The Imperial base is evacuated. So we've got a long road to the end of this.
Oh god. Wow.
So do you think we'll finally be able to play on the map we did in the beta or no? Probably not.
No, I've seen it. I don't know if it's like they have a certain rotation or not.
I hope not. I hope it's just like, alright, this is what we're gonna fucking go through. There's 10 maps.
Mm-hmm.
And then obviously more to come.
Be back.
Alright.
Attacking a supply post. I expect they're stealing a walker to attack our main base. They'll have to override 3 control systems to take the walker. Defend those positions for as long as you can. We'll need every second.
Still here. Hello?
Hello!
Clear.
on some rebels. They've loaded an override onto the main computer.
Oh, boys, they got behind us. Perfect.
Oh, boy.
Main computer reset.
Oh, boy.
Override purged.
Holy!
Allergy.
Reversing damage to the main computer.
Hit the fucking camper. They can have that.
I really like the wave spawning, because then it's like you don't like an ant line, basically.
Yeah.
They're taking control of the fuel station.
Count it down.
All right. Flag. Flag. Stop. Flag. Stop it.
Fuel station control compromised.
I'm telling you.
Oh god!
Coming over there. I don't know how the hell to get up there.
Rebels are at the Walker Bay controls. Reinforcements, cancel the override.
Get out! We have fully restored the Walker Bay.
Remain on guard. The base is preparing to evacuate.
Now.
I'm ready to go.
Ah, damn, I got shot in the ass.
Fuel station compromised. Yes. Override detected.
No, I'll save my,
You'll save yourself?
I'll save my gold. It's like, oh, you can become a death trooper again. I'm just like, let's see.
Head down! Override aborted! Fuel systems returning to normal!
Stop it just in time.
I'm off by towards you.
Help.
Negating the Walker Bay override!
My way.
Yep. This looks like my entire thing.
Four coming. Got the other one. Four coming. Three more coming up.
I'm weaving. Whoop dopa.
That's nice.
Give me some rebels to blast.
Rocket trooper coming in.
There we go. What the hell? What the hell? Actually, he's behind us.
Oh, literally, like 10 health.
Let's do a grenade. Damn it. I hate the grenades don't, like, one shot sometimes.
I know.
Let's do this.
I just need to kill, like, 8 of them.
Are you fucking kidding me?
There was no one else there.
I don't know. It was just three of us.
I think everyone else was on the one that's like a dick into it.
Everyone's just on this one point. Yeah, defending the fuck out of it.
I mean, I don't blame him. What?
Oh, there's one little fuck.
Someone just ran up and hit it, didn't they?
Yeah.
Damn.
Walker coming online.
I mean, at least the walker is really weak.
The rebels have their weapon. Withdraw and prepare
to defend. We should be able to get the walker stopped.
Yeah. Should. Emphasis on should.
Yeah. Emphasis on the word should.
The AT-AT will move directly toward our base. I want it intercepted before it arrives. Use the rebels' tactics against them.
If we kill them, they still lose health, right? No, it's like you gotta rely on the rockets now.
I mean, you have to like hit it with the rocket to actually damage it.
Okay. How the fuck do we get all the way up there? I gotta climb one of these fucking treehouses? Oh my god.
Yeah, you do.
Granted, it's fucking awesome, but... Damn it.
Fuck a duck. I didn't realize they were all right there. God damn it.
I'll be there eventually, I guess.
Alright, I'm gonna spawn an ATST.
Damn it! My own goddamn Tennessee!
What happened? What'd you do?
I saw a tiny little thing running, and since I was way up above the trees, I thought it was a trooper as a fucking Ewok.
The night bucket again.
I feel like such a fucking idiot.
Oh, you feel like
I was like, I'm gonna get this fucking guy, shock him from the air, blah blah blah. Fucking Ewok. There's fucking three of them over there.
Walker's not slowing down.
Yeah. You really don't like Ewoks.
I really don't.
Surveying the walker. Visible damage.
Trust me, if they gave me that feature to kill the Ewok, I would.
Yeah. PA, please.
Yeah. PA, please. Patch in.
Hatchin ability to kill Ewoks.
Where's my next rocket? All the way down there. Please protect me!
Cover you, boy.
Cover me.
Keep your guard up!
You fucking little bitch. Stop! Okay. Oh boy, it's the Iron Clan.
Iron Clan. I can't see where
Iron going. Empress, and then where's the Iron Tyrell? No.
Pull back.
Kylo or... What am I saying? I'm gonna play fucking Maul. Am I a bitch? No, I'm gonna play fucking Maul.
You're a bitch. Good work, bitch.
Fucking over before.
Yeah, it's gonna die. Alright, Mike, cut its ankles.
It's gonna fucking die in three hits.
Cut its ankles.
Yeah.
Heading towards the right pickup. You could maul yourself over there. Hello. Do they have ATRs? Why the hell do they have ATRs?
Terrible.
Kill Yoda. I don't know how I feel about it. Like, I feel good because it's like, okay, I don't have to worry about it, but at the same time, it's like, it's still Yoda.
I don't. Come.
Killed over.
Nice.
Ready to go.
Yes, good, my apprentice. Good.
Kill. Oh, I gotta go back. Oh shit.
Back to the pass.
Too far. I'm too forward.
This might be it.
Rocket on target.
Should be.
Preparing to retaliate. Ready another rocket.
Get back here!
The rebels overreached.
Oh, the fucking walker again just like storm past bomb. He's like, nope, 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 nope. Back here so I can clutch you. Woo! I'm on the board!
Woo! Watch, he's like, we're gonna get another Camino and I'm gonna get kicked out.
Yeah. What's special about Camino?
It's just like the clone facility.
Oh, I did that earlier. It was actually really fucking insane. It's definitely been more than 2 hours.
Don't say that.
Okay. One more trooper.
Ooh.
Could be a little
one. This is phase one troopers.
Got 8 seconds to find out.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'll be a motivational speaker.
Booted.
Yeah, kicked.
Kicked.
Let's go.
Hey.
Oh, hey, look at that. Look at that.
Yes.
Oh, look at this.
Oh my god, look at all the clones.
And clones. Me.
Command attack, yeah?
Well, technically you're a clone.
I am our only motivational speaker.
Motivate us, boy.
Motivate all of you.
We have to fight for our own brothers.
Take position and do not let their slices
exit. I kind of wish.
Mid or free!
Mid or free.
Moving in the target zone. Take
sounds like a typical day.
I got somebody.
I've got you.
Oh my god, there's like fucking 3 of them over there. Oh, okay. Motivational speaker down. Can't motivate anyone.
Oh my god, there's someone in here. Fuck.
Stay together.
Oh my god, dude. Have you been outside? Jesus.
I know, it's fucking monsooning. Or if they get to phase two, we'll be outside. Yeah. Phase three, I don't know.
Oh shit. Got it.
Aw, dude, come on! Fucking two-shot it. Hey, sniper rifles, close quarter weapons. Yeah, it's all one.
Free weapon, close quarter.
It's standing behind the fucking door. Well, that guy got through.
Yeah, I was like, I'm shooting at them. I'm like, why am I not hitting them? Oh, they're behind the door.
Alright, my turn's over there. Oh, they got a fucking battle droid already.
Oh god. Rocket trooper.
Rocket droid,
coming in.
Actually.
Rocket yeah. Jet troopers coming in.
I mean, I can be a 1-2 or a Wookiee right now, but. Oh, hey, how are you?
Which is weird that a Wookiee would motivated? Be. Which is weird that a Wookiee yeah. would be here, but.
Yeah. Hey, you know.
It happens.
I just kind of hate how, like, all the other droids are kind of locked.
Yeah. Yeah, we did it.
But when the game's fully released, you know?
Yeah, I don't know. Good job for this.
I mean, I kind of hope so. You know?
Alright, I think that's all it for me.
What do you mean all for you? Like, your time ran out, or you gotta go?
Yeah, I think my time's up, and I need to take Dog out, so it's actually really good timing. So...
Alright.
I think I'm gonna go, bro. Thanks everyone for watching. See you next time. Bye.
See you tonight if anything.
Well, I mean, I'll be right back.